Good
Good
morning,
morning.
Facey.
Please welcome nearly 300 little visitors this week from Glen Allen, Mills Haven, West Hosford, Brentwood, and Lake Lenridge, all of whom are coming to visit Stella the Elephant and to hear her story. Please note that the Student Center will be closed to Facey students this week due to the elementary school visits.
For all grad banquet and ceremony tickets must be purchased by Friday, May 25th. Ceremony tickets may be purchased in the library and banquet tickets are available online until 4 p.m. on Friday.
Baby photo pickup. If you submitted a hard copy for the grad slideshow Thursday and Friday, May 24th and 25th, in the foyer, please check the computer to confirm the spelling of your name and to verify that both photos are yours if you have not previously done so.
Attention all Art 3D students. Could the following artists see Mr. Milne today? Julia Lysosis.
Elliot Elm.
Jackie Westwood.
Heather Carroll. Rhiannon Halmauchuk.
Caitlin Spracklin.
China 2013. All students who are traveling to China in the spring of 2013, there will be a brief meeting at lunch in room 241 on Wednesday, May 23rd. All travelers must attend. See Mr. Kowalchuk or Ms. Holt if you are unable to make the meeting.
Intramural slow pitch. All games start at 11:50. If the weather is questionable, please listen to announcements at the beginning of lunch. Here's your intramural schedule.
And now for Falcon Athletics.
Football. Congratulations to Alex Perry,
Troy Weisbach,
Connor Knox,
Jordan Samuel,
John Harkey,
Tam McKenzie,
Sawyer Barth, and Luke Zenke on winning the 2012 Senior Bowl.
Team North defeated the South 23-15 to capture the 23rd annual Senior Bowl, representing the top graduating football players in the province. Alex Perry was also named the North Team Lineman MVP.
The grad composite is here for one final check. Make your way to the library today to make sure everything is all right with your portrait and spelling of your name.
Here's your CAF menu. Have a good day, Facey.